There are two main problems at state parks this summer. The first is the crazy weather we've been having. The second, let me show you. I'm sitting at a picnic table. Let me get up on top here. This is the problem.
Ending a summer internship is celebration worthy.
I was here two summers ago and it was absolutely gorgeous.
So ISU grad student Melinda Reichert thought she'd show off Iowa to her interns from across the nation with a day at the ledges.
Very disappointing.
It wasn't as up to the expectations we were thinking of.
Just in awe that it has gone so bad because there's bushes growing up, the roads are covered because you used to be able to drive down through here through the water.
The canyon road hit by flash floods a year ago hasn't been touched. Bridges washed out, trees clog the stream. Then there's the picnic areas. Most years, summer workers mow 15 acres.
This year, it's maybe more like one or two.
Andy Bartlett's the park manager and chief cheerleader. So when 8-foot-tall weeds swallow his picnic tables?
Yeah, it's very disheartening to see that. And it's, you know, this is where I work, and I take pride in this, my job and what I do here.
The canyon road still closed because this was the first day high water allowed crews to start rebuilding a washed out bridge. It'll be 2 months before that's open and the silt can start to be scooped out. As for the mowing and upkeep, blame your state budget.
Basically, when you're this short-staffed and short-funded, then you just kind of do what needs to be done.
The basics get covered. Nature swallows up everything else.
I wish they'd get it cleaned up.
In the next few weeks, a few new hires will start chopping, cleaning, and reclaiming a park hit hard by flash floods and not cleaned up because of budgets and weather.
Until then, you can still pack a picnic lunch and come to the ledges. Just make sure you also pack a machete to try to find a table. Near Boone, Eric Hansen, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.